friends. I am Annabini of Standard 5th from Ananda Vidyalaya High Secondary School, Tanpura. I would like to present a speech on Children's Day. Children's Day is a day of fun. Like many others in the country, shall host several entertaining programs and exciting competitions for the children. The day, however, shall not be complete with the reflection of the ideals and values of that Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, led by and coming from a very privileged background, and did not affect Nehruji's outlook. Children's Day is celebrated on the birth anniversary of the first Prime Minister of India and a great freedom fighter and a close associate of Mahatma Gandhi. He was a politically active member of the Indian National Congress and also twice as its president. He also served an affectionate relationship with children and was referred to as Chacha Nehru. For this very reason, November 14th is celebrated as Children's Day and dedicated to the cause of child welfare. With this, I would like to end my speech. Thank you.